right. Never try to stuff marriage with a musician.